first Joe strike, Honte Uchi. It means forward hand strike. The thing to remember is, this is sword style if everything is straight ahead. For Joe style, staff style, I turn a little sideways like this. My grip is two hands wide, and two hands from my belly button. Sword style, Joe style. First motion, flip the thumb of the rear hand. Draw straight back. Flip the rear hand over. Turn the foot. Leave the front hand in front of your heart. Turn the hip. Raise the Joe. And drop. Step back. Flip the thumb. Draw. Flip the rear hand. Turn the foot. Turn the hip. Raise the Joe. And drop. Step back. Flip the thumb. Draw back and flip the rear hand. It's important here that you don't cap the tip. You don't want to put your thumb in front of the end of the Joe. If at any point I'm drawing back and my opponent attacks, I can simply thrust. But if I draw back and I cap the tip, it's obstructed. So keep that open. Draw, flip the rear hand. Turn the foot, turn the hip. Raise the Joe, and drop. Feet together, knees bent, feet at 45 degrees. Step back. One, two.